one song that I wanted George Strait. And George Strait didn't cut it. I got a deal. And I moved to this town to hear George Strait sing "I'm Much Too Young to Feel This Damn Old." Right? Long story short, I'm lucky enough to get to go into the Hall of Fame, and your wife, Miss Sherwood, and the Hall of Fame chooses who plays. So I'm sitting there, I'm holding her hand, and it's talking about me coming to town as a songwriter, much too young, and how I wanted to get George Strait. George says you didn't cut it, everybody laughs. And then he goes, "Here tonight to perform, much too young. Please make welcome George Strait." To hear George Strait just sing the line, when you talk about songwriters. A worn out Jade Christadoo, long been and bad boots, seem to be the only friends I've left at all. And the white line's getting longer, and the saddle's getting full. Not much too young to feel this damn old. Become who you are because of who your heroes are. I want you to think about this, man. So it's an important thing to talk to my girls all the time when they were kids. Have your heroes, because what they do, you're going to want to do. And that's what's going to kind of put you out there. So as songwriters go, what people don't understand is when a songwriter also becomes an artist, they get out there and they change people's lives. I'm the last of six kids. My dad was a Korean war veteran, Marine Corps. My mom was tougher than he was. He was cool. Last of six kids, five boys, one girl. The girl was the toughest one, but she had to be. But everything was settled very democratically. We all got around and just beat the living shit out of each other. And whoever was left standing was right. There's guys out there my age raised by the same dad. You know what I'm talking about, man. It's very physical. So our house, as much fun as it was, we put the fun in dysfunctional, if you know what I mean. So it was always a safe place. But you know what I mean. So you never knew what you were walking into, ever. Throw in the fact that between the six kids, mom and dad, we probably have the Guinness Book of World Records of most time in rehab. It was a guess what was going to happen. But if you came in and you heard James Taylor on the stereo, people were going on fighting that night. It was going to be a house of love. And you tell me, what do you think James Taylor means to me? There is a young cowboy, works on a claim. His horse and his cattle are his only companions. And he works in the saddle and he sleeps in cans. He's waiting for some his pastures to change. As the moon arises, he sits by his fire. He's dreaming about women and glasses of beer. And closing his eyes as the doggies retire, he sings out a song which ends soft but clear, as if maybe someone could hear. Sings good night, you moonlight ladies.
won't you let me go down my dreams? Yeah.